This is an independent thought on the mind of a teenager. It is not represented by licensed psychologists.
By the end of this video, you're going to see exactly what goes through the mind of a teenager in 2021 when an adult tries to lecture or teach them something about life. Here we go.
It's the circle of
life. Hey, we need to talk real quick. Aw, man, why are we upset? Are we going to pout now? We pout about everything. Win $1 million, pout because you got to pay taxes. Get free stuff, pout because it's free and you didn't have to pay for it. Pout, pout, pout. Everything's pouting. Sometimes in life, you got to toughen up. If you have an ice cream and the ice cream falls off, that you can pout about. But most things in life, you got to toughen up and you got to rationalize. It's all in your head, you see. Because when you're going through life, things are going to get a little bit difficult. You know, you don't do your homework, that's kind of easy, but you want to graduate. You can't pout when you don't get your work done, but you still fail. You don't get your work done in the real world, you get fired and you don't have a house, you don't have food. There's all kinds of things you want to buy, but you don't want to do the work to get there. If it was easy, it wouldn't be called work, see, I'm telling you. Now, we can't really pout at work. Some people do pout at work, but it's tough as the boss. When all you get is pouting, you need empowerment, not empoutement. So you want to empower yourself to do well and not pout all the time. Because pouting, it's kind of like being a baby. You just pout because you don't understand. And most people pout probably because they don't understand, you see. And if you don't understand something, sometimes instead of pouting, in this day and age, Google it. Google, 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 and get your answer, you know? And back in our day, you had to know how to spell something in order to even figure out what the heck you're trying to figure out. Like, if you couldn't spell it, you couldn't find it in the dictionary. You certainly can't find it in the encyclopedia. Nowadays, you can just go, hey, Google, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. And they spell it right out for you. It's real simple. So you got a lot of advantages compared to us older people who had to grow up with typewriters and pulling paper out, put the white out, and try and type that letter in the perfect spot. And yeah, you guys all know what I'm talking about. And we couldn't really pout about it because it was so hard just to figure it out that, you know, eventually you just got frustrated and gave up with it. But, you know, in this day and age, you don't want to give up because, like I said, you got to Google, 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 Google. So, use the advantages of everything that you can take advantage of, because if you don't, and you just pout about everything, the pouting will get kind of slimy. Stick to your hands, you gotta do that. You know, you just want to stick it there, keep a smile on your face. No, you don't want to bury everything inside. You need an outlet, which is music, or singing, or for some people, shooting guns, doing homework. Yeah, you could do your homework, and then that would really release the energy. However, sometimes, you know, you just being silent is good, too. But you can't always be silent and pout. Be silent and hide in a dark room and you're in a cave. And I'm going to pout all day long. So the moral of the story is don't pout. You know, try and figure out a way to rationalize what's going on in your head, because we're not all the same people. Everybody, doesn't matter.
Just send it to your mom.
Americans, anybody, we're all different, you know, we all think different, we all process different, we all learn differently coming up about things. Some people didn't learn enough about certain things, mostly race and you know, equality and things like that. Most people didn't hear those messages coming up, and, you know, it can really make you have like a one-sided brain, and you don't want to have a one-sided brain, because that's no good. Can't have that. So the moral of the story is don't pout, stand up and learn.
What are you gonna do?
If you don't agree with something, learn why people don't agree with you. And if they don't agree with you, maybe you'll learn something just by shutting up and listening to them and smiling and thanking them for giving you a new way to look at things. Does it mean you're going to believe it all the time? No. But you can look at it differently and understand that the person next to you isn't so bad. They're not so much different than you. They might learn things differently and come up differently and done different things. In the end, we're all just as confused as the guy next to us, the people who aren't and think they know exactly everything. Well, they're wrong, and they should be home pouting. That's a good way to pout. You know, they're like the guy with the ice cream that fell off. No one knows everything. No one knows everything. So, you gotta work hard. You gotta get things done. And, that's it, young lady. See you later. Thank you. Bye-bye.
That was not a good one.
It smells like fart.